Welcome to another episode of Restoring the Past. This is going to be another video of some footage that I took while I was in Japan with some of the cool traditional crafts and the skills that I observed there that are still ongoing. So today, we're going to be focusing on Japanese sword engraving. So again, not a restoration project, but hopefully something everybody can enjoy here and mix things up a little bit. So I'm at the Bizen Osafune Sword Museum, located in Osafune, Japan. And this is a spot that, traditionally speaking, has produced a lot of beautiful, beautiful Japanese swords throughout pretty much for the last 1,000 years or more. It's a major center of production for swords, and today the Sword Museum walks visitors through an entire sword making process. It is, a little bit touristy, but I mean, it's still very much the real deal, where every craft goes there to this museum. It's a working museum, and they're making swords there constantly, so which you can buy. And so you see every part of the Japanese sword making. So when you make the sword, you see people wrapping up the handles. You see people making the tsuba, how they engrave the sword. All these wonderful things are there for you to see.
I was very fortunate to be able to film this master engraver at work, because whenever they go to the sword museum, if we really know who's going to be there, maybe everybody's there. It just all depends on the craftsman and how many swords they're doing. Let's take a few minutes and watch them work.